what you think about the 144,000.
So the 144,000 was those that were selected direct from Abraham's offspring. That was the elect.
Amen.
The chosen ones of God that were Jews.
That's right. That's right.
But the Jehovah's Witness got it wrong and think that that's going to be the only group saved. That right. 144,000.
That's right.
They forgot.
Revelation chapter 7.
The book of Revelation.
Chapter 7.
That says I saw a number.
After this.
Listen.
Revelation chapter 7 and at verse 9.
What?
After this.
Hold it.
After this.
After I saw 144,000.
After this I beheld.
The spirit wasn't done with Brother John.
That's right.
I kept looking.
That's right.
And I beheld.
A great multitude.
Oh, hallelujah to God.
Hallelujah.
A great multitude.
Which no man could number.
That's the church.
That's right. Hallelujah.
That's the church.
That's right.
Now, that's the other house of Abraham.
That's right.
Now, Abraham's spiritual house is bigger than Abraham's natural house.
That's right. That's right.
Don't you hear the prophet Haggai says that the latter house shall be greater than the former. Hallelujah.
That's right.
Glory to God. He said the glory of the latter house shall be greater than the former. So from Abraham's seed, according to the flesh, just 144,000.
That's right.
But from those
after this
that come from Abraham's seed by faith.
That's right.
John said,
after this I beheld.
I looked.
And lo, a great multitude.
I saw a great multitude.
Which no man could number.
I can't count them.
That's right. No man could number.
Amen. What he said?
I beheld a great multitude,
which
no man could number.
No man could count.
Of all nations.
Of what?
Of all nations.
Just Jews.
All nations.
No, just Jews.
All nations.
Who?
All nations.
All nations.
And kindreds.
Kindreds.
And people.
People.
And tongues.
Tongues.
Stood before the throne.
Stood before the throne.
And before the Lamb.
And before the Lamb.
Clothed with white robes. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Talking about the spiritual Jew.
Hallelujah.
Spiritual Jew.
Hallelujah.
So the Jehovah's Witnesses don't know what they're talking.
They don't know.
When they say only 144 are going to be saved.
No.
That's dealing with Abraham's seed according to the flesh. Thank God.
Amen.
But there's a number that's superior to that.
That's right.
Showing you that God is greater than the flesh.
That's right.
There's a number that no man can number.
No man can number.
Are they that's arrayed in white robes.
That's
right. They have palms in their hands.
And cried with a loud voice. Saying salvation.
Salvation.
To our God.
To our God.
Who sitteth upon the throne.
Get in.
Hallelujah.
The number that you can't count.
That's right.
Hallelujah.
Yes,
sir.
Yes.
Wonderful.
Can't count.
Hallelujah.
That's the church.
Yes, sir.
Can't count it.
Can't count it, sir.
The number
wonderful
is everywhere.
Wonderful.
Think of it. It says a number.
No man can number.
No man.
No man.
Someone said, well, Pastor Dennis, do God know how many it is? Yes.
No man.
Well, the Bible said, no man. That's right. That don't include God.
That's right.
Because God is not a man.
That's right.
That he shouldn't lie.
That's right.
Neither is he the Son of Man.
Wonderful.
That he should repent.
Hallelujah.
God said, he knows them that are his.
That's right.
That's why he told his apostles,
right,
you go into all the world.
Amen.
I want to get them out of Africa.
Hallelujah.
Get them from America.
Hallelujah.
Get them from
Hallelujah.
Canada.
Hallelujah.
Get them from Australia.
Hallelujah.
Glory.
Hallelujah.
I saw a number.
Yes,
hallelujah.
Yes, wonderful.
That no man can number. That's why we're preaching.
Wonderful.
So that number can be gathered.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Go and take it. That's why we're laboring.
Yes, sir.
That number.
Amen.
That no man can number.
That's right.
Is bigger
than
the Hebrews.
Wonderful.
It's bigger than the Jews.
Hallelujah.
Now,
wonderful.
The Bible says this. Salvation. Here comes Jesus again.
Wonderful, sir. Wonderful.
Preaching to houses of Israel.
That's right.
He said, salvation is to the Jews.
That's right.
That's right. He said, but the hour cometh. And now is when the true worshipers
shall
worship the Father
in spirit.
In spirit.
Hallelujah.
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 In spirit.
Hallelujah.
You got to have the spirit.
Amen.
He said, the body without the spirit is dead. And if you don't have the spirit, you are none of his.
Wonderful.
You Jews, you Hebrews, according to the flesh. But if you don't have the spirit of the living God, you're none of his.
Amen.
Are you getting what I'm telling you? Oh, this is so good.
Hallelujah.
What did he say, son? Wonderful.
After this I beheld.
After this I looked.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Wonderful.
I saw a great number.
Which no man could number.
That's the number we're trying to get in.
That's it.
The number that nobody can count.
That's right.
No man can number.
Hallelujah.
The Gentiles were not designed for the 144,000. No. That's God's covenant with Abraham, and he's determined to keep his pact. He kept his pact. So God chose to choose 12,000 of Jews out of each tribe to keep his pact with Abraham. But God said, I go away to prepare a place. Where I am, there may be also. John said, I saw New Jerusalem coming down.
Hallelujah.
From God out of heaven. You Jews, you migrate to this Jerusalem.
That's right.
You go at what you call the willing wall.
Earthly.
Residing from the Torah. Valley. Earthly. Glorying in your Judaism.
That's right.
But there's a Jerusalem.
Heavenly. Yeah. Heavenly.
Not made with hands.
Right.
Eternal.
In the
heavens.
And he
Jesus
away.
Said, I go away from here.
Right.
That
wonderful.
Where I am, you may be also.
Right.
John said, the city.
Hallelujah.
Fire force.
Hallelujah.
The breath.
Hallelujah.
And the height thereof. Glory to God. God did it. Went away from him. To establish a home. Glory to God for the church. 144,000. God kept his agreement with Abraham and got 12,000. Out of each tribe,
yes, sir.
He kept his agreement.
Yes, sir.
But God wasn't stopping with Abraham.
Arise up.
He said, there's a number.
That's right.
No man can number. These were their arrayed in white robes. So for that group, he said, I'm going away. Prepare a place for you. That where I am, you may be also. John said, I saw New Jerusalem. Notice the language of the city.
And he carried me away.
New Jerusalem. Now, this New Jerusalem, you can't take a bus trip or a plane to see it. This is the way you got to see it.
Revelation chapter 21 and at verse 10.
That's what?
And he carried me away.
How?
In the spirit.
What?
He carried me away in the spirit.
He carried me away
in the spirit.
In the spirit.
To a great and high mountain.
Amen. The spirit took him around a high mountain.
That's right.
And
showed me.
And he showed me.
That great city.
That great city.
The holy Jerusalem.
The holy. Wait. Now. Jerusalem here on earth.
Amen.
It's not holy.
No. That's right.
Someone said, what? You're not holy.
That's right.
Because you Jews allow homosexual parades in the streets of Jerusalem. And you are not holy. Jerusalem, there on this earth, have become equal to Sodom and Gomorrah. And you are corrupt by your sins. Talk to me. It doesn't matter if Trump recognized Jerusalem as a capital. That don't mean nothing. A sinner represent or recognize a city as a capital? That don't mean nothing. We are not preparing. Some folks say, I want to go to Israel. I don't care if I don't never go to Israel. You just people, brick, mortar, stone. Don't you know there's a people that's superior to the Jew? There's a people superior to the Jew. There's a people of the last days. The Jew is connected to Abraham by the flesh. They that are after the flesh cannot please God. You got to be after the spirit. You're related to Abraham by the flesh, but you got to be connected to the God of Abraham by the spirit. What is that?
And he carried me away in the spirit.
Carried me away in the spirit.
To a great and high mountain.
To a great and high mountain.
And showed me.
Showed me.
That great city.
That great city.
The holy Jerusalem.
The holy Jerusalem.
Descending out of heaven from God.
Descending out of heaven from God.
Having the glory of God.
Wait a minute. Jerusalem now in the Middle East ain't got the glory of God. No, you ain't got the glory of God. I dare you to tell me you have.
That's right.
You don't have the glory of God. No. You fail. Because it was in Jerusalem where water and spirit was preached.
That's right.
Yeah?
That's right.
All right.
Having the glory of God.
Having the glory of God.
And her light was like unto a stone most precious.
Her light was like a stone most precious.
Even like unto a jasper
like
stone.
Like unto a jasper.
Clear as crystal.
Clear as crystal.
And had a wall great and high.
Glory to God. Talk about New Jerusalem. The wall was great.
And high.
And high.
And had 12 gates.
Had 12 gates.
And at the gates 12
and
angels.
And at the gate had 12 what?
12 angels.
12 angels.
And names written thereon.
And the names that are written on it.
Which are the names of the 12 tribes of the children of Israel.
Now, what do you mean had 12 angels? 12 angels represent messages.
Right.
Mean God had a message for each tribe.
That's, right.
That's all that is.
That's it.
I want to be good for the Hebrew Israelite that wrote me and asked me to explain that scripture.
That's right.
Notice what it says there.
And he had a wall great and
had
high.
Had a wall great and high.
And had 12 gates.
And had 12 gates.
And at the gates 12 angels.
Why would it be a gate? That lets you know that Israel had permission from God to enter and to exit.
That's right.
Uh-huh.
And at the gates 12
at
angels.
At the gate had 12 angels, meaning there was a messenger.
And names written thereon.
And names written thereon.
Which are the names of the 12 tribes of the children of Israel.
Uh-huh.
On the east, 3 gates.
3 gates.
On the north, 3 gates.
3 gates.
On the south, 3 gates. And on the west, 3 gates.
3 gates.
And the wall of the city.
The wall of the city.
Had 12 foundations.
Wait a minute. Now, you got the gates.
Right.
And you got the angels.
Yes.
You got to have a foundation.
Foundations.
That's right.